Hey everybody, welcome back. We are getting ready to do some music reactions. We've got Fangs wanting to go to bed right here. You'll see her. She's the black and white one. Purdy's down below. She's already bit me once. So we'll see how the rest of recording goes. So this one is going to be Jared Haley. He has a bunch I need to get caught up on. But this one is going to be Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer. So this is kind of 80s through and through. So I can't wait to see what Jared has done with this and go from there. So let's check it out. Oh, okay, I hear it. He's doing the guitar and beats. So this guy is the one that's doing the, I forget what it's called. It's a, who's the band member? Richie Sambora, right? It had the tube that went up his mic and he would breathe into it a certain way and it would make that sound that this one is making. I don't know what it's called though, so if you guys know what it's called, let me know. It wasn't used a lot in music, but I know Richie used it for this song to make that weird noise. I like the wings on his shirt.
Once upon a time, not so long ago. Johnny used to work on the docks. Junior's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. So tough. Gina works a diner all day. Working for her man, she brings home her pay for love. For love. She says we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We've got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot.
Before we go into the chorus all the way, I wanted to say I like how he's balancing the backgrounds and the layers. It seems pretty even. We got the lower ones and then the mid-tone ones, and I think he's doing a good job of balancing that. He's got some vibrato going on too, which is nice to hear with this song.
What used to make it talk so tough? It's tough. Gina dreams of running away. When she cries in the night, Tommy whispers, baby, it's okay. If we make it or not, we've got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Whoa, we're halfway there. Wow.
He's got 79 of him doing the whoas.
Whoa, we're halfway there. Wow.
Maybe not all of them are doing the what o's. So four of them doing the what o's, and then these guys are doing the background o's. So. Doing his guitar. Key change. That dancer's really getting into it. That's the third one, I believe. This one, we had this guy dancing at one point, this guy dancing at one point. You can see where people watch the most. I stopped right on time. Nice job. Enjoyed it. Nice going down memory lane type of song. I mean, we sang that not only through the 80s, but through the 90s. People still sing it nowadays. And it's one of those songs that you just can't help sing along to. In fact, isn't there a meme about if you don't sing along with Living on a Prayer or sing along with Bon Jovi, You're Not My Friend, or something like that. All right. It was hard to resist. Fun song. Jared did a great job. I liked how he balanced it out. And he even got not only the electric guitar, which he's done before, but he got that weird sound that Richie Sambora got. Now, I'll try to do some research. I'll try to figure out what the tube is. But since I don't have much of a description for it, I don't think I'm going to be able to find it. But we'll try. Thank you for joining me on this one. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.